beginning of the tournament, we talked to every player about focus on teamwork and basically just enjoying their lacrosse. And all the way through, the team has worked really hard together. We've benefited from fantastic support from people at home and here at the stadiums, and they've been the loudest group of supporters we've had. In terms of tomorrow, if we keep playing our game and we focus on what we're good at and what we can do, we will win that game.